courtyard there. We found out real quickly that that area was Andy's garden. Andy was out there regularly keeping an eye on Mike and how his project was progressing. And fortunately, by the end of the project, Andy gave a stamp of approval and was very happy with the outcome. Andy must be a guy who never forgets a face, because when he came up with this idea, you know, he reached out to me and asked if I could provide some Boy Scouts here. And here we are. Thanks for all that's coming, for all coming. Of course, this ceremony is all about us, about what our service people have done for this country to make it what a great place it is today. Okay. All right. Without further ado, let me introduce Tim Hoy, who is the Grand Knight of the Knights of Columbus.
We'll
offer a
opening
prayer.
Thank you.
Over.
Amen.
Robert.